back to Hawkins?
I will do anything if it gets me away from you.
Children, children, children! This interminable bickering was amusing at first, but it's getting very stale, and we've still got a long drive ahead of us. So, why don't you two cut the horseshit and get to the part where you admit your sexual feelings for one another?
Whoa!
You are way off base, buddy.
Oh, spare me, spare me, spare me! Yes, yes, he's a brute. I know. Probably reminds you of a bad relationship, and gosh, you'd really like a nice man to settle down with, but admit it. You're real curious to know what he's like in the sack. And you, well, you're just a big man, baby. You'd rather act tough than show his true feelings because the last time you opened your heart, you got hurt. Owie. And now, rather than admit these feelings, you're dancing around one another with this mind-numbing and frankly boorish mating ritual. So, please, for my sake, either quit your bickering or pull over, tear off those clothes, and get it over with already!
Что там говорил?
Я сказал, что им надо заняться сексом.
У них что, секса не было?
Ha, 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 ha,